lucky people tend to see opportunities, so when they see a new way forward, they're very happy to seize that opportunity and move in that direction. Unlucky people, it's the exact opposite. They're in a rut, and so even if an opportunity comes along, they're very scared to take that opportunity. So lucky people tend to follow their gut instincts. If something feels right, they'll move in that direction. Unlucky people overthink the situation. They're over-analytical. By the time they've worked out what's going on, their thinking is out of date, and often it's not very useful. The lucky people are the optimists. They expect things to work out well, and those beliefs become self-fulfilling prophecies. It helps them keep going when the going gets tough and attracts other people to them because they're so positive. With the unlucky people, it's the opposite. They're the pessimists, and people tend to avoid them because they're so gloomy all of the time. Bad things happen to all of us, but lucky people are able to bounce back. They learn from the experience and they carry on. With unlucky people, the smallest of negative things, they get dragged down and convinced the future's going to be bleak, and so there's no point in trying. Jot down the most positive, lucky thing that's happened today, no matter how trivial. You start to focus on the good things in your life rather than the bad. And after about a week or so of doing that, it has a real impact on people.